الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأزواجه أجمعين أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي ربي زدني علما أجمعين إن شاء الله May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase in all of us knowledge. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Nice to see you all, brothers and sisters. I had a question from Brother Abdul Samad. I would like to explain so that all of you can benefit. Famun, there is no shadda. It means mouth. Okay? When you use famun, then it declines normally. It's not part of asmaul khamsa. Just normal. Famun, and then faman, and then famin. Okay, brother? Now, give it a pronoun. Attached a pronoun, so what will it become? Famuhu, or famahu, or famihi, like that. Famuhu, famuhuma, famuhum. Are you with me? Now, if you say fu only, okay, and then you attach pronoun. When you attach pronoun, if you remove mim, are you with me, brother and sister? The meaning is still same. And then you will have to say, Fuhu. Here what will you say? Famuhu. normal. But if you use meme out of it, if you remove meme out of it, and then you will say, fuhu, and then the vow will come, which is the way we decline a small khamsa. Are you with me? Like abu, akhu, zu. Remember how we write zu? Then you will do like that, fu. Now, zu, brothers and sisters, as you know, is always mudaf. That is why vowel is there. You will say zu khulukin. Are you with me, brother? So zu came as a mudaf. So vowel is there. Is it marfu? Yeah. What is the sign of its being marfu? Vowel. Now if I say fuhu, is it marfu? What is the sign of its marfu? Wow. But if I say famuhu, is it marfu? What is the sign of its marfu? Damma. So this is your primary ending and this is your secondary ending. Farai. Yeah? This is asli and this is farai. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Both are correct. Badabda samat, badasam. You can say famuhu. But if you say without meem, then it will be fuhu. Fuhu and then fahu. And then, are you with me? This is how it will decline. But if you say famuhu, then you will say famahu. And then you will say fahmi. Got the idea? See here, meme stays. You give original primary vowel signs. Dhamma, fata, and kasra. Why did I give kasra here? Is it a grammar rule? No, no, it's a phonetic. Inshallah. But here, brothers and sisters, fuhu will become fahu, and then it will become fihi. Why? Because now there is no meme there. But the meaning is same. Mouth. We are still talking about mouth.
That's why I take dhamma.
Huh?
That's why I take
dhamma. Where? Fa. Fa? No. If it, you know, fa. Okay. Here, fa. But then there is no meme. So we, it becomes part of a small khamsa. Are you with me? What are a small khamsa? Abu. Ahu. Zu and hamu and fu. Sahi? Those are a small khamsa. Give meem, then it is no longer part of a small khamsa, it becomes normal. Famuhu, no vowel. Famahu, no alif. Famihi, no ya. Take out meem, then it becomes wuhu, fahu, fihu. Yes, sister Maimuna? Same, meaning is same, sister. Meaning is same. Still mudaf mudaf ilahi. Still mudaf mudaf ilahi. His mouth, same. But the spelling rules changed. Here it is original signs, and here it is secondary signs. Inshallah, inshallah, clear?
Can I used to describe a different kind of mouth or so? No.
No, brother Abdul Samad, same mouth. Brothers and sisters, we come to section number Ba, page number 17. Now here I have to again remind you that now we are learning three kinds of vowel signs. Three kinds, brother. What are they, brothers and sisters? One is the primary. Are you with me? What is the primary? Dun dan din. And what is the secondary? Different. Like Musanna has alif and ya. Jama Muzakkar Salim has waw and noon. These are all secondary. And then what is the third one? Estimated. Muqaddara. So we got to think about these three things whenever we see a noun. Or even when we see the verb. Now we are doing verb. So whenever you see a noun or a verb, but only mudhariya. Because madhi and amar are mabni. They don't change. But mudhariya undergoes change. And that change is not declension, but it is called moods of mudhariya. What is it called? Moods of mudhariya. And then again, we have to take into consideration the primary vowel signs, the secondary vowel signs, or the estimated vowel signs. And what is estimated vowel signs? Mukaddara. Are you with me? Mukaddara. From qaddara, yukaddiru, mukaddir, and then mukaddar. Ismu maf'ul.
Fi'lu madin, fi'lu amrin, mabniyani, mabniyani. Fi'lu madin, fi'lu amrin, mabniyani, mabniyani. Fi'lu mudari'un is mu'rabun.
Mu'rabun means it declines. Mu'rabun, remember this.
Fi'lun mudari'un is mu'rabun. It has three kinds of mood.
What are they?
It can be marfu, it can be mansub, it can be majzum, but never majrur. Fi'lu madin, fi'lu amrin, mabniyani, mabniyani. Fi'lu madin, fi'lu amrin, mabniyani, mabniyani. Fi'lu mudari'un is mu'rabun. It has three kinds of mood. Fi'lu mudari'un is mu'rabun. It has three kinds of mood. It can be marfu, it can be mansub, it can be majzum, but never majrur. It can be marfu, it can be mansub, it can be majzum, but never majrur.
Inshallah, you'll remember. So, brothers and sisters, fil af'al al mu'arab wal mabniyu min al af'ali. Is everybody with me, brothers and sisters? 17. Al fi'lu madi wal fi'lu amri mabniyani. They are mabni. They do not undergo any change. They stay as they are. Wal fi'lu al-mudari'u mu'rabun. It changes, declines. Illa, brother, what is illa? Except. Except, idha ittasalat. Ittasalat. Be, remember, connected with what? He. He goes to the verb. Nunu niswa. Why nunu niswa? What is so special about nunu niswa? Mabni. Mabni. Remember? So when it is connected, the verb is connected with nunu niswa, fayakunu mabniyan. Then it becomes mabni. Brothers and sisters, also write down one more. This is one situation where the fi'l mudari'a becomes mabni. And then there is another situation. It's called nunu tawqidi. Can you write down? Nunu tawqidi, brothers and sisters. Brothers and sisters, this is lesson number 33. Nunu Taqidi. It is a very beautiful lesson, brother. And when you will understand this lesson 33, it will surprise you. That Arabic language is so beautiful. It has so much in depth and meaning, you cannot translate it. The common example I can give you, kalla sawfa ta'lamun, thumma kalla sawfa ta'lamun, kalla law ta'lamuna ilma al-yakin la tarawunna. What is this, brother? There is shadda came on the noon. Tarawunna. Tarawunnal jahim. Thumma tarawunnaha. Aina al yakin. This aina is mafulun mutlaq. And again in the end, thumma la tus'alunna. See, why are these noon coming with shadda? These are for nunu taqid. Are you with me? They are called nunu taqid. I call it heavy duty noon. And it is not available in Home Depot or Canadian Tire. It's only available in Arabic language. Are you with me? Nunu taqid. And now when to use nunu taqid? There are rules. And brothers and sisters, when you will understand those rules, you will be so happy. You will be surprised. And you will be so happy because now the sentence in the Quran has a meaning that was not known to you before. Inshallah, we'll study. Lesson number 33. Long way to go. Sister Nasreen, Delhi bahut dur hai. But we will go there, inshallah. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So this also is a situation where the fi'l mudari' will become mabni. One is nunu niswa and the other is nunu taqid. Just make a note of it. Okay, brothers and sisters, now we move forward. Example, primary vowel signs, brother. Afahamu hadad darsa. What is afahamu? Failun mudariun marfun bidamma. Or what will you say? Or you can say failun mudariun marfun wa alamatu rafa'ihi. Alamatu rafa'ihi. Remember that sentence also. Wa alamatu rafa'ihi or nasbihi or jazmihi. And then you will say dammatun zahiratun. Dammatun zahiratun. Fine. Uridu an afhama. What is afhama? Fi'lun mudari'un mansubun wa alamatu nasbihi fathatun zahiratun. Lam afham. Okay. Hadad dars. I did not understand this lesson. So, brothers and sisters, afham. Fi'lun mudari'un majzumun wa alamatu jazmihi sukunun zahirun. Sukunun zahirun. Fine, brother. You got the idea, brother? This is your primary ending. Is it difficult? No, we know it. Because you are very strong in your verbs now. Alhamdulillah. Alamatul ihrabil asli wa far'iyye. Alamatul ihrabi fil mudari' thalathun. Fahiya dammatu. Sahih, brothers and sisters? وهي علامة الرفع الفتحة وهي علامة النصب والسكون وهي علامة الجزم. Now you can relate this to the above examples. Sahih? You can relate this to other examples or you can make your own example. For example, يدرسو محمدون Al-Arabiyyata. You want me to write it? Okay, I'll write it.
This is just an extra example I'm giving you. Yadrusu Muhammadun al-Arbiyata.
Fine, brother and sister?
Uridu an ad ru sa al ar biya. Fine, brother. Lam adrus adrusil ara. Be yata. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? See, here there are three: marfu, mansub, and majzum. Kelyara. The above example is also sufficient, but in case you want to give another example, here it is: yadrusu, fi'lun, mudari'un, marfu'un, wa alamatu rafihi, dammatun, zahira. An adrusa. Fi'lun mudari'un mansubun wa alamatu nasbihi fathatun zahirat. Lam adrus fi'lun mudari'un majzumun wa alamatu jazmihi sukunun zahirat. Fine? Got that. So this is your, brother, what are they? These are your asli, primary ending. Wa hunaka alamatun ukhra far'iyatun وَهِيَ فِي الْأَنْوَاعِ الْآتِيَةِ مِنَ الْفِعْلِ. Number one, الْأَفْعَالُ الْخَمْسَةِ. What is الْأَفْعَالُ الْخَمْسَةِ? We have a nice name for الْأَفْعَالُ الْخَمْسَةِ. نُون آتا ہے نُون جاتا ہے. نُون آتا ہے نُون جاتا ہے. Okay? Did I give you that example in my other class, you know? There was a brother, Mubin, he studies in York University. He's a very brilliant student. Third year student, York, Mubin. Huh? Sometimes he's late or he doesn't come. So one day I asked Brother Yaqub, who was administrator in the last class, I said, Brother Yaqub, where is Brother Mubin? He said, Brother Asif, noon aata hai, noon jaata hai. He comes and he goes. Okay. Fine, brothers and sisters. Alamatu Rafa'i. What is the alamata of Rafa'i? Not Dhamma. But thubut noon. Are you with me? What is it? The presence of noon is your alamat. Alamatu nasbihi wa jazmihi. Hasbi noon. So brother, we are very familiar with it. Sister Abir, we know that, huh? Okay? Sister Madina, inshallah. Huh? Okay. And here is an example. Aturiduna an tadhabu. See? Turiduna. فعلون مدارون مرفون بثبوتي نون أن تذهبوا فعلون مدارون منصوبون بهذف نون خلاص بدر ألم تذهبي إلى المدرسة يا مريم didn't you go to the school يا مريم so what is تذهبي فعلون مدارون مجزومون بهذف نون so very easy brother now that was your one Huh? Okay. Al-fi'l naqis, our favorite fi'l. Huh? What is the alamat of jazm in the fi'l naqis?